Not much success. Oh, almost. Try that one.
Grandma, I need some more.
Here comes one above you, Jack. Here's the gang sitting here. Dad's getting his camera ready to go. Mom and Noel are getting ready to do some bubbles.
Hold it like this and you dip it in. And don't spill it. Which end do you put in to blow the bubbles?
Yes.
Doesn't matter.
The big one? Oh, good. Did you see how long that bubble stayed?
Bubble blowing at the beach.
Did you get any?
Yeah.
All right, let's see some more. No, you blew too hard now. Wait a minute now, just blow gently. Go right at the bubble thing.
You can see everybody way down there on the beach. It's low tide. We're gonna go down and watch them do a little frisbee throwing. There's Randy, Jack, and Lindy. I'll walk down there and we'll see them up close. There's Grandpa. And I think that Mason and Noel are down here, gonna do some floating. We've got some guys who are floating on their boats here at the beach. There's Noel, Mason. Hi, Maze.
Hi.
What's the problem? I know, honey. Just a second. In your boat. You can't move? Okay. It's not deep enough? Whoa, I lost it. There goes Grandpa to get it. And he's throwing over to Randall David. We'll zoom in on him. Good catch, Randy. He throws over to Jack. Good catch, Jack. Lindy, right there, throwing to Grandpa. Whoops. Didn't quite get there. And he's off to the races. Whoops, not quite. We're having trouble making the long pass today. Well, we missed Grandpa. There we go. Another problem. Well, I must be a jinx here. We're not having very many good throws since I came down to film. Here they were doing so well before. There's that long expanse of ocean and the houses, Moody Beach. Just a second, Jack. And there's where we come across the lifeguard chair and where we come across from our house. I'm going to come back here so Jack can do a little trick. Good work, Jack. I have a lot of faith, don't I?
All right, here it comes again, though.
Randy, catch him making a throw. Good catch, Dad. Okay, Randy. Oh, we had a miss there. Good throw, Lindy. Jack's gonna try and scare me again. Okay, that's probably enough of the frisbee filming we have ever had at Ogunquit. Look, I'll just pan down here. I mean, there's absolutely no wave action anywhere to be found. But I thought I'd go down and at least catch the kids doing a little jumping in the water. There's Lindy. There's Randy. They have been out using the surfboards. They've been sitting on the surfboards, laying on them. They're getting real proficient. Say hello.
Hi.
Noel are up here building. Gonna walk up and see what they're doing. What are you making, Noel?
Castle.
Turn around and tell me about it.
Castle.
Oh boy, you and Grandpa?
Tell your mother about the castle.
We are making walls about it.
We're making towers now, aren't we?
Yes.
Making a tower. Tell your mother. Tell them that we're making a tower.
We are making towers.
What else is it going to have besides towers?
We're going to have walls. We're going to have
redoubts. Redoubts?
Yeah.
Whoa. This is an official size and weight castle.
That's right. We're tired of these old standard castles. We've got one with redoubts. There's one of them. Now come on, start your snow. Working on this one. Not much dry sand. We don't need dry sand.
Yeah, you gotta get the tools of the trade here and the rules down,
yeah.
Pat. No dry sand. Let's have Grandpa look up here for a moment.
Yeah.
You see your face there under the hat? That's good.
This is a real construction job here.
A real